this problem, we want to know what's being oxidized and what's being reduced. So we're going to look at oxidation states. So oxygen here is always going to be